Everything's okay. Sorry.
Hold on. Is that a cue? No. It what?
But
well, it's safe. So come on, guys, let's go.
Huh?
Everyone stay there.
What?
You are joking, right? Everyone, attack! Huh? Run!
Guys, run! Huh? We're too late!
Attack.
Attack everyone!
Where am I? A cube. What are these cube hunters doing here? I want to test my power. Shoot me.
Huh?
Who's talking? Me, the cube. Shoot me.
Huh?
Give me a shot, shoot me now. You don't mind, do you? Of course not. Where am I? You're on the island. The mothership. So we won. It's destroyed. It's gone. It's gone. Hold on. Hello. Scientist, as long if you see any of them cubes, do not touch them. Alright, start on the way. Jones! Scientist, yeah, cloaked. Those cubes are my power. You destroy them. And we're gone. So do I trust? Don't trust him. Don't trust her. Look, I don't trust either of the women. Beep, beep, beep. And there's a shark. Of course, there's a shark. But yeah. well. Hello? It's been a long time, son. Dad? Yeah. Look, how are you alive? That's a long story. Look, I'll send you this simple video, okay? Fine. You've won, but at what cost? Wait, foundation? Foundation online. Right, should be here. There it is. A golden cube. Wonder what it holds. Nothing. I'm not looking. Hold on. You cheeky bugger. Right. I need to get a fragment back to the lab. What was it again that I needed to do? Yeah, this. Right. Hello? Right. What do you want? Yeah, so... Cloak. Look. We've managed to get foundation. We've managed to turn a human.
How?
Oh. Hey.
Oh, scientist.
Yeah, so what was it again you were doing?
Yeah. Dropping the gold cube's power.
The gold cube's power? What's the gold cube?
It's the cube of cubes.
So it turns all my weapons gold?
Why do you even need weapons? You can destroy reality 5,000 times over without using less than a percent of your power.
I know I could do that, but I don't.
Look. Come back with the fragments. You stay there.
Okay. Fine.
Right, I'm here. You see if we supply the Holland Guard text message. Oh, no need to come. It's okay. Right. But nice being here again. Huh? I forgot about here. Now I'm sure there was something here. Yes, there is. Hold on, let's have a look. Ignore the snow and ignore me. Also, I'm just saying, This is the best we got to a book. But, yeah, hold on. What? What's that? Huh? She will set tell me I can go beyond that clutch shadow form of mine. Bob, Bob. Hello? No more breaking the fourth wall. Fine. Okay. Right. That's all I have to do. That I have to do again. This. Just wait. And wait. And wait.
The title is, it's opened up again. Maybe we could have a look at it. Yeah, but you haven't waited for an upgrade, dear brother. Yeah. Alright, okay. I'll be able to go out with me now. We'll just have to use a weapon. Hopefully the cube will be able to see itself through in no time. I need to flip sideways. Keep looking. The cycle is getting too powerful. Yes, good idea. Well, enough of that. Yeah. Wonder if Big Brother will be able to like his whole drawings. Yeah, drawings. We've been missing it for a long time. What's the type down donation board? What happens? Third material. What's in our keys? I'll take it now. It seems a notebook full of phone numbers. Full of phone numbers. Full of closed side door. Let's try that one. Okay, just give me the hammer. Okay, it's H7543. H7543, yeah? 4-7-6, 4-7-6, 4-9, 4-9. Okay, I'm going now.
Hello?
Huh? I recognize that voice.
Wait, I recognize that voice.
Wait, Jones? Is that Joe?
Yeah.
Hold on, put me on last speaker now. How if your been how are your close shadow?
Yeah, it's strange. Look, whatever you do, do not go in the sideways.
Keep out the sideways, we are there, the potatoes. Sure.
What? How? How are you the protector of the side?
You were appointed by you, Mrs. Garlamity.
Right, I know who exactly you're talking about. I'm going to teleport you to the base.
Huh? How would I do that?
Cheating. I'm just going to use my power to teleport you here, and we're going to be all good.
Okay.
Oh, and I want to show you something as well.
Fine, hey.
You know that trick I told you when we were kids?
Yeah.
Just do that.
Okay. This one?
Yes. Why that?
Wait, what's going on?
Huh? Miss Sloan, you there? Huh? Miss Low.
Huh? Is that me?
Hey!
Get down on the ground now! Guys, shut the thing off. That would be absolutely amazing. Don't let them escape. I'm the cube. I will make a pair. The Isle. The heroes. Yes, the orb's ready. Now. We move. The reality is getting cubed.
Right. Okay. We're back in there. I've got to get the final thing done. If I can get everyone's power together through the since the alien technology left behind, I should be able. I should be able to unlock my perfect form. Who's that? Where are you? What's this? We should be good to go. What's this? A sign. I'm gonna build one of these at the IO base. Doesn't matter. Anyways. This should be enough, right? Yeah. Here we go. Nice, there we go. That should be enough. Now, time to get out. I've got to go to the center. Center. Otherwise, we'll all fail. Right, I'm here. Who's that? Don't come any closer. Right, I've got to do it. I told you, don't come any closer. I've got to jump in water. Now, it's go time. Where is he? Here we go. graduated. This is good enough. Burp, burp. Burp, burp. Hello?
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah.
Right. Let's go. We're all in position, aren't we?
Kind of.
Yeah, but is this really gonna work? Yeah, trust me. We'll be able to eliminate the cube power with it. Here goes. Right. Right, let's do this. I can't believe it. They're being important in the storyline. For that, it doesn't matter. Yes! Go on, Clark. Jones. Do it for us. You can beat. It's not gonna be difficult. But you can do it. We believe in yours.
Doesn't matter, bro. I've experienced what you did as well. Look, you've got this. Now, show them what you've got. Now, what was that? What is that? Oh, it's nothing. Oh, you're dead. There we go. Doesn't matter. You've got it.
Right, that's it. The power's coming. Once it hits zero, that's when I strike. Top of the clock.
Well, that was a surprise, wasn't it? Okay, so I'm gonna go.
I am there. Rich, especially when you've seen the strongest person on the island.
We'll see you as a strong.
Wow. I guess I've just got to call some luck with my life. Wow. Didn't take that long to answer.
Because I'm way ahead of you.
They're coming. What is coming? Let me just tell you. X. No, you haven't. Oh, yeah. They're coming.
What's coming?
Oh, you're gonna be surprised by this. It's all coming to plan now.
Yeah? No.
We're gonna take it down.
Oh, me.
Right. Send me a video of what it is. We'll love to see. Right, see ya. See ya. Bye. Bye. And there they should be just over here. Hold on. Yes, son. Dad, where's the Max? Oh, they got vaulted. Vaulted? How did they get vaulted? Sloan vaulting. Dr. Sloan has entered the call. You are not destroying reality again. For the last time, I am not destroying reality. I'm saving reality. Again, you are not in any way destroying reality again. This time, 2 years ago. Listen, Sloan. I'm not destroying reality. I'm gonna be saving reality. But the only way to save reality is to destroy the island. And what happens to the IO bases? We don't care about the IO bases. All we care about is the freaking reality. Do you want reality saving or not? Yes, but we also don't want reality to go kaboom. So do you hear me on that one? No. Dr. Sloan is like the call. Right, yeah. Right. Beep, beep. That idiot. It doesn't matter. I guess I've got something to call them. Hello, you there?
put real faith in having people to help us. Oh yeah. Construction on the site is going to plan. Yeah, I'm down this bunker area. Yeah. There's a paper, just a rock. The warning lights. Yeah, they should be in a container. I've never saw you like that. How come? Oh! This? Because this is my original wall. Hold on, I found them here. Yeah, go and play it. It's missing with the Cube Queen, right? Huh? What do you mean the Cube Queen? Oh, just read it, okay? Chapter 1-3-2. They said the Cube Queen could only be stopped by the Chosen One, the Purple Chosen One. There was no one other. The Chosen Suit was found in a cave by a small island. To a young staff. Purple has the chosen one on it. Only he can destroy the cube. Entry 1-3-2. And beep. That video looks similar to me. And that used to be my, well, still this elemental stuff, but without the upgrade. That's why I thought I saw the suit. So what you're saying is, you're the only one who can beat the cube in that suit. So I can't just go elemental power of life. No. To lose access. But once the power of dark and elemental has risen together, you can use your power within the suit. Well, I'm sorted because I'm more of the elemental power of life, but the darkness. Quote. He might be able to help me. Remember when he harnessed all that power? We hit the big cube in that way? Wonder if he's still able to do that. Try it! This might be able to work. Hello! What is it? Oh, yeah. Right, guys. Help me for a second? Is it possible if you could transfer all your power to me? I'll explain later. But, yeah. Long story short, I'm the chosen one.
Wait, so... You need to transfer the dark part?
Yeah.
Right. I'm this one to defeat the Cube Queen.
One more person.
Right. You're ready.
Good. You will transfer the mission now. Okay. Cheers, pal.
It's alright.
To do it, I need to be okay.
You are ready, aren't you?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Right, I feel the energy coming towards me. There. So, what? We're gonna set this battle. I'm gonna get this base right here. We're all on your back.
Eyes up above.
Hello? Bryce, the evacuation's taking place. Good. Last thing we need is someone to try and halt everything. Yeah. You have got rift rockets in you, haven't you? Yeah. Who's that? Thor. Oh, it's you. So you have got the whole lightning strike stuff. Nice. And come on. Just get everything ready. I've got one more important bone party to make. Yeah, cheers. Beep, beep, beep. Hello? Right, so. Yeah. I can't forget people banning this. Yeah, I've just got one favor for you. Go on. Is the 0 point ready? The 0 point? What do you mean? The only way we're gonna save reality is by destroying reality like scientists did. Well, however many days this chapter's been, minus whatever. Doesn't matter. Get the 0 point ready, right now. And get a position, right where the Cube Queen is. If I can direct the Dark Elemental Strike straight at it, it may be the end. Got a point. Right, I'll get Io to do something now. Thanks. Right, cheers. Beep, beep, beep. That's it. I just wish my brother was here. The coward doesn't know what when it's time to strike. The other individuals are ready for the start, aren't they? Yeah. Because this is the end. Also, I'm quite confused. How on earth does smoke and flames still alive exactly where they are for 10 weeks straight? I don't know. If that seems what's happening with the alien ship, I might contact my mate, but yeah, this is the end. I have had in my true form. I started this, I understand it. Now obviously I never started everything, but I was the one who started, yeah go on, I was the one who started to save reality, and the guy must finish it. If I don't come back, then you know what to do. Yeah. Here I go. Wish me luck. But, you have got that countdown again. Yeah. And the TV broadcast is set to be emerged, even though the entire island
I'm
just gonna get us.
Yeah.
I'll stand from this hidden camera now, which is a truck. Get you ready?
Yeah.
We're gonna cut the air. 3, 2, 1, go. Fellow citizens of this island, this is your savior speaking. I must warn you about the biggest threat this island has ever seen. What I am asking of you now is not to retaliate and help us fight. Instead, evacuate. Only I possess the power to defeat the monster in the center of the island. I might not return, but it's for your safety. Stay at home. Hide. Or if necessary, we will be on lookout and tell you to evacuate. The battle force is already set to go. Go to your nearest battle force available. There is one in each of the main locations and risk rooms. Go there and get away from the island as soon as possible. If by any chance a black hole appears, reality will be destroyed and reformatted. Nothing will happen to you. If there's any important belongings you want to bring in case another reality collapse occurs, do so now. Otherwise, it will be destroyed within the black hole eclipse. This is not a drill. The monster you see on the island is the worst thing reality has faced. Please evacuate immediately. This is not a drill. Please take a working portable radio with you with a speaker, however the battle bus will have them equipped. Thank you. Right, and there is a cut. Now you have got the rift rocket ready.
Yeah.
In case we have to get things. And then we have contacted the... Yeah. We've contacted it. In case we need the rocket. But other than that, once you finish construction on this, it's go time. Yeah. How long is it again? Around 10 days. 10 days? What if she bursts that bubble and goes now? Then you're ready. Remember, you're only still 95% yourself, 5% spirit still. Well, make that 4% spirit now. Slow, whatever. You'll be ready in 5 days. Your whole body will be ready together. What the fuck was that? Hold on. Scientist?
Yeah?
You've got a problem. Don't laugh, because we're in danger. Get ready. Then go. Hello. Yeah, it's you. I didn't expect to call. Yeah.
I just have to say, I've got the entire alien mothership.
But it was destroyed!
Oh, I've got that one in the background. That goblin coming in case. If you fail, I'm going to try and crash the whole alien mothership into it. Okay. I trust you, Monica. Bye. Beep, beep, beep. This is it. The final battle. What everything I have done has led up to. Yeah. I need to go from here. You do everything for that. Right. Ooh, this one? Wake me up once it's time.